beautiful, doesn't it? Remember I said I'd be still making videos about the happy 100 days? Well, I've come to day 353, which is a good number, ends in a 3, starts in a 3, and it has 5 in the middle, which is considered a time when there'll be new awakenings for the earth. So we're just gonna do a little bit of breathing. Also the new moon, which is called the perfect moon. This brings in change, blessings, organizational skills, looking for a meaning in life, looking for who you are, what you are, where you came from. About the earth. And if you are finishing a degree or thinking about going back to school, this is a perfect time because your mind is very, very creative right now. And you have so much energy to put forth a good attitude and a good work ethic and a good frame of mind right now to do that. So just praying for you. And I have it on the light because we are light. We came from light. If there wasn't light, we wouldn't.